What is software project management? Software project management is the art and science of planning and leading software projects. It is a sub-discipline of project management in which software projects are planned, implemented, monitored, and controlled. Now, it is a sub-discipline of project management. The history goes like this. In the 1970s and the 1980s, early 1980s, the software industry grew very quickly. The primary reason was the computer companies quickly recognized the relatively low cost of software production as compared to the hardware production and circuitry. To manage this new development efforts, companies applied the established project management methods. But those methods, the established existing project management methods, were not effective enough to manage the software development efforts. During the test runs, it was found that the project schedules slipped, and that too especially when confusion occurred in the gray zone between the user specifications and the delivered software. So during that gray zone, that confusion occurred and the project schedule slipped. So they realize the conventional project management methodologies or methods are not effective enough to manage the software projects, and there needs some specialized efforts, some specialized methods to manage the software projects. So in order to be able to avoid these problems, software project management methods, which were then focused on matching the user requirements with the delivered product. Those methods were devised, and one of those early methods was waterfall model. Later on, newer models were also developed and devised, like rapid application development model. IBM came out with the rational unified process model. Then there is an agile methodology model. There was iterative model. Then there came the spiral model. So many other models. So due to the complexity of managing the software projects, different models were devised in order to effectively manage the software projects.